ജിനു ജോസഫ്, എഡിറ്റർ ഇൻ ചീഫ് ഓഫ് മോഡേൺ പ്ലാസ്റ്റിക്സ് ടി വി ആൻഡ് പെട്രോകെം ടി വി അറ്റ് ഐപ്ലെക്സ് 2019 ഇൻ ബാംഗ്ലൂരു. ഹിയർ വിത്ത് മീ മിസ്റ്റർ മോഹിത് ഛാപേക്കർ ആൻഡ് മിസ്റ്റർ രാജേന്ദ്ര ഛാപേക്കർ ഫ്രം എക്സ്ട്രോടെക്. ഐ ഗോട്ട് ഫാസിനേറ്റഡ് ലുക്കിംഗ് അറ്റ് ദിസ്. ദേ ഹാവ് ഷെഡേഴ്സ് വിച്ച് ക്യാൻ ഗ്രൈൻഡ് ഓൾ കൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് മെറ്റീരിയൽ. So they will explain more about the company and the product range. Mr. Mohit, tell our viewers about the company, product range, how do you support the environment, and what is the future of plastic industry?
We are into recycling business. We make shredder machines for recycling pipes and battery boxes and lot of things in plastic to recycle. And it's great, it's going good. The people are getting involved in recycling, and it's a good business, it's growing.
Tell us about your product range, what all products you make and how.
See, we especially basically we are in shredder manufacturing. These shredders were not available in India 4 years back. Now we have introduced these in India, and we are the only company manufacturing shredders for different type of material to be shred, like pipes and all, up to 2 meter pipes and all. We have a machinery. Earlier it was not there in India, so we have introduced for pipes, for heavy and big lumps. And then, you know, this machine, another machine is for, you know, that is fish net, fabric, cloth. We have a different type of machineries, models are there. And compact machines also we have now introduced in this exhibition. Yeah, it's a good future for this machinery, because, you know, this is the new technology for India.
You are worried about your plastic waste. There is no waste in plastics. As you said, plastic net, pipe, you get anything can be recycled. We wish you all the best for upcoming years and wish you a success for IPLEX 2019. Thank you so much.